creature found innocent at your so-called trials. That's right. None.
I had a dream. Every single one. Marble gently.
You were there.
And if I'm being honest, in my
oh, the big bad Skella! It was 5-on-1!
To anyone who might care.
I know you respected your women.
That I could
you are not a woman. You're a
Grisha.
Are your parents also Grisha?
Are your parents also slavers?
Nobody even knows.
Were you born a witch or was that by choice?
Were you born a prick or was it a choice?
Kinda thought they might care.
What did they teach you? Aside from the fact that they were evil and should be burned at the stake.
Why did you kill us? Every chance you get.
Because you want all Grisha dead.
Put your clothes back on.
Your wet clothes will mean the death of you. Are you scared?
I'm not afraid of you.
Go have the body heat and the power to... help keep you warm.
And you say,
that's it, isn't it? You don't want to like a Grisha. You're scared that if you laugh at my jokes or answer my questions, you might start to think that I'm human.
I do like you.
What was that?
I do like you.
The mighty field has fallen. You are powerless to resist me.
I tried to scream.
Stop you wiggling.
God, you're cold and clammy.
My head was on
like lying next to a burly squid.
You told me to get closer.
They called me weak.
Thanks, I didn't know you could laugh.
Like I'm not just somebody's daughter. It could have been a nightmare. But it felt like they were right.
If you had feared that my people would help.
Help kill me? Maybe. Thank you for saving me.
Cause everybody wants something from me now. And I don't wanna let them down. I had a dream.
You did the same for me.
I got everything I wanted. But when I wake up, I see.
Matthias, Helvar.
Me and Zenik.
Your heart is pounding. Is it for him?
Slaver! This man is a slaver who has taken me to be sold.
Will you testify in court?
I'll testify, yes.
This was just a cruel joke all along.
This was to save your life. They would have killed you.
For the enemy.
He's changed.